Morning everyone. We are in the forest over Normandy. We are trying to search a mushroom now. Not for the moment. I don't addition anything. This is the one we find for instant. I find, guys. Oh wow, it's a big one, big feet. They call this bully. You go ahead if you want. Here, the forest here in France is a very clean. This forest is a public, of course, because there is also a lot of a private forest, but it's we cannot search for it until we have an authorization later from the owner. Now we are here just in the public. Jarib! They have many different kinds of mushroom, but this white mushroom is not eatable. This one is quite big tree. Jerib. I find a big fish. You have another one here. This one is very, very good to eat because it's young. Oh, they have always a slug, look. Then I cut the feet like this. This mushroom, guys, the one I just show you, it's not eatable. Ah, this have a big one, guys. This is a sip. Sip de Bordeaux. I show you the sip de Bordeaux, guys. You see, they have a very, very big foot. This is a... This is we called here in France, sip de Bordeaux. This one here, for the moment, it's 59 euro a kilo. But you see how big is the feet? Beautiful mushroom. You know, search a mushroom is like a hobby. It means you will love it to search the mushroom. Thank you very much, guys, for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It's Tita Yagi channel. Bye.